don't think there's many jobs as good as this one, though. This is a good job. Wouldn't you agree? Yeah. I need to get some more ammo. Two rounds left in the bag. And I shot all mine. You in that box with you still? Please go ahead and tell me you're in the box. Okay. Appreciate it. So we're gonna probably need to put another chart together because the elevation shifts pretty drastic from our last position. Are these the subsonics? Supersonics? What's that? Oh, I don't know. Yeah, we need to range it. Do you have the rangefinder? It's over here. Okay, I'll get it in a second. Let me go ahead and fill my ammo a little bit. Honestly, wish I'd spent a couple more hours on the treadmill, though. For being honest. Are these our last ones? Okay. Well, the ridge over to the east is 550 meters-ish. I'll range it, but I was pacing it off as we were making the trek, and I think that the blue house down there is probably about 1,200. Which, like, you know, if we had to make that shot with these rounds, we could, but they might not hit with much force if there weren't plates and stuff. We need to get it closer. But I think that, you know, given like the windage and whatnot, I think we're gonna be able to hit that just fine. We need to watch the road, so. At least we're far away. Those missions where we gotta use the face paint and stuff are my favorite, you know. Messes up my beard. Set our timer here. I don't want to miss the window. Last time we missed the window, command really didn't like that very much. It's not like they're the ones out here doing the grunt work though, right? Okay, so if you clock 15 minutes before I do, let me know. We gotta get moving after We take these shots, okay? I'm gonna put in there. Fine. I didn't get the range on this real quick. And like I said, I need to make a chart. Hey, will you hand me the suppressor? Thanks. Go ahead and throw this on the front real quick. There she goes. Alright. So, you have the briefing, right? Okay. Just making sure. This is Cap. Come in. We are at the position about 1,200 meters to the east of the blue house on the ridge. Are you guys still at the soccer field? Over. Partner set up here. We're going to take a couple shots here in the next 15 minutes or so, and then we're going to reposition. Over. Yeah, well, okay, so the last position we were at, we took out three of them. We got made. They started firing on our position. We lost two boxes of ammo. Wasn't my fault. And we're kind of running on E here, so we're gonna take a couple more shots, like I said, here in about 15 minutes. We're gonna have to reroute back to the soccer field the other way. So you guys hold that fob down if you can. Over. Right on. We'll be in touch. Over. I hate to throw you under the bus like that, but I already got a couple of checks, if you know what I mean, so figured you could do one. Okay. Over under on how far we are from that house. Okay. I'll bet you 12 back. to make some adjustments real quick, bud, so just hang tight. Anything to eat? You got anything to eat? Okay. I'm getting hungry. Getting hangry, actually. Gonna be about 15 mils in. Windage, what do you think? It's about 6-7 miles an hour from the north. Okay. Yeah, so probably need to get that windage. Pull over a little more here. Are you enjoying this, these orders so far? You having a good time? Besides for the, excessive rucking we had to do earlier. Yeah, do you think this is what it was gonna be when you joined up? Yeah. Well, I think the dudes in the airplanes and helicopters got a little bit better than we did. That's okay. This is still good. Description of the target one more time, because all these guys down here look really similar. Well, you know, long beard. I'm not profiling, okay, but I'm just telling you, they all have long beards. They're all really tan, and they all are dressed the exact same. So I need like maybe a go ahead and pull out your Sworskis or whatever you call them. I need confirmation on that face. I don't know which one's got the face score. I mean, you know, I've got a scope, but I can't. It's you know, 16 is my max power. I don't have a spotting scope or anything like you do. So go ahead and let me know. Like maybe third or fourth from the right or the left. I just need to identify what we're shooting at here. Okay, appreciate that. Yeah, he's down. Where'd that hit? Could you tell? Well, I didn't like that very much. Who's the second target? Fourth to the right. By the bench or by the well? Okay. You talking about the one that just picked up the Coke can? Okay. You think we're probably 9, 10 miles an hour now in that wind? Okay, yeah. I agree. Tell which one. Can you tell which one's the arms runner? I can't see with the scope. Okay. Yeah, I could a little more centric than the other ones are, as far as like fashion goes. Checkered vans. I'm assuming they're checkered there. They just kind of look gray from here. Definitely not all white. You're sure that's the guy? Okay. You're my stomach on. Goodness gracious. No. They still run it off. Okay. I'm surprised it took them that long. Three guys, and they're just hanging out. I mean, you know, the suppressor, they probably didn't know where the shots were coming from. We were just on the other side of them, so I imagine they thought they were in the clear over there. Good stuff. Really good stuff. And look at that. Right at 15 minutes. We need to back up and get out of here. You can take the, rest of our ammo. And don't leave the Skittles package on the ground. Last time we did that, we got in a lot of trouble. Position, we're gonna have to go ahead and rotate now. They know where the shots are coming from. You gotta stay on the wire. If we run into anything, we're gonna need a hand because we are light on ammo because someone dropped our box, two other boxes. And I'm a little bit hangry, so I'm probably gonna wanna shoot it whenever I see. So you gotta just stay near the wire. We're gonna head toward you guys. Over. Roger, sounds like a plan. We'll see you guys in about half an hour. Over. Okay. All right, my friend. Let's get out of here. Yeah, just follow me.